Hello. It is I, Madam Sarai, back again with another healing session. For today's healing session, we will be focusing on the crown chakra, also known as Sahasrara, which means a thousand petals, a thousand petals. The violet crown chakra is located at the top of your head, at the top of your head, and it's all about consciousness. The crown chakra is the seventh chakra, which means this is the last chakra of this series. And it is important to work on the other six chakras first before this one, as the energy here is supplied by all the others. When the crown chakra is activated, you have found your soul's purpose. You feel enlightened, knowing we are all connected. And everything is love. And everything is love. There is no limit to your bliss, and you are in complete control of your mind. You're here because, in one way or the other, your chakra is imbalanced. Correct? We will fix that for you today. No worries, my dear. This Reiki session is very special to me, not only because this is the end of our chakra series, but I am also working with two Reiki healers that hold a very special place in I wanted to create the best experience for you, and not only that, a much more personal healing session that caters to your exact crown chakra needs. There are actually two types of chakra imbalances. You can have a deficient crown chakra, or you can have excessive crown chakra. Lune Innate will be focusing on healing a deficient crown chakra, which is lifeless, sluggish, passive, blocked, and inwards, not enough energy flowing in. Relaxation Retreat will be focusing on an excessive crown chakra, which is lively, agitated, reactive, aggressive, and outwards, too much energy flowing in. Lune Innate is one of the best ASMR Reiki healers in this community, and in a lot of ways she has inspired me to make this series, so it's very full circle for me to have her help me complete this series today. But she has a lot of beautiful therapeutic healing videos to offer on her channel, and I definitely recommend you checking her out. and we have Relaxation Retreat, who is a personal friend of mine. She has been a constant in my life, and she is the very reason why I have a fascination with the metaphysical world. And she has started a spiritual journey on YouTube with ASMR elements, and her videos are wonderful, and I definitely recommend you checking her out as well. So let's begin. So first and foremost, I am going to create a safe atmosphere and energy flow for you. So I'm going to take this spray here, this here is the lavender and sage smudge spray. It purifies your body and space. It's made with witch hazel, lavender, sage, and cedar. And it also is infused with quartz crystal chips. These quartz crystals have been charged with the Sedona vortex. Okay. Here we go. Spraying all around you. Spraying around me as well. We are going to light a candle and practice some candle gazing. I truly believe in light therapy and the power of the flame. The power of the flame. So this is a crown chakra candle. This candle has some crystals embedded inside of it. I see some rose quartz and some selenite, amongst others. So let's go ahead and light this candle. Take a look at the flame. Take a look at the flame. And how it dances so effortlessly. Candle gazing enhances intuition. It brings peace and it increases inner strength. As we gaze onto this flame, I want you to think about your intent. Think about your true intentions for this session today. But I also want you to think about your growth, how far you have come, how far you have come. It's important to be in the present, but it's also important to acknowledge how you got here. While you gaze at the beautiful flame, I want you to take a deep breath in and a deep breath out. A deep breath in and a deep breath out. A deep breath in and a deep breath out. You can count the crystals, and as you count the crystals, I want you to tell yourself something positive. Each crystal correlates to a positive word, a positive thing about you. I want you to think about all of the positive things that embody you, all of the positive things that embody you. Can you do that? Great, great, great. Gaze into the flame. Deep breath in. Deep breath out. Deep breath in. Deep breath out. Deep breath in. Deep breath. Now, I want to go ahead and apply some essential oil to you. Here we have the Aura Cassia Organic Chakra Balancing Aromatherapy Roll-On for the Enlightening Crown, the Enlightening Crown Chakra. It says, from origins in ancient Vedic tradition to modern yoga, chakras are interconnected energy centers that influence spiritual and emotional expression. A balanced crown chakra inspires supreme transcendence. Supreme transcendence. Renew balance with this smoky, sweet blend of organic essential oils featuring meditative frankincense, and soothing neroli. Soothing neroli. This to your pulse points. So I'm going to apply this to your temples, okay? The center of your neck and your wrist. Is that okay with you? Okay. So here we go. Let's do your temples. And the other side. your neck. Perfect. And give me your right hand. Go. Just right on your wrist. Just roll it on there. And your left hand. Here we go. Just roll it on to your wrist here. Give it a good whiff. Perfect. So, I'm going to do that to myself. I'm actually just going to let that dry. I'm not going to rub the essential oil because it breaks down the scent, changes it. Do you feel enlightened already? Okay. Now, I do want to educate you as much as I possibly can. So I'm going to be sharing the signs / symptoms that you could possibly be feeling if your crown chakra is imbalanced and ways that you can help your crown chakra. Okay, so here are some of the symptoms. Apathy. Lack of care and compassion towards others. Excessive egotism. Insomnia. Nightmares / night terrors. Feeling bored with life. Feeling alienated from others. Narrow-mindedness. Depression, spiritual disconnection, conflicting self-identity, materialism, lack of purpose, mental fog, loneliness, chronic fatigue, headaches, and neurological and endocrine disorders. Does any of those signs / symptoms speak to you? Well, here are some ways that can help you balance, nurture your crown chakra. Okay? So, you can keep a dream journal. Write down your dreams. It helps open up the link to your imagination and your creativity. Meditate. Meditation is very, very therapeutic. And there are many different ways to meditate. There is no wrong way. You can, however, meditate with crystals like selenite, amethyst, numite, to name a few. Be open to guidance and look for those synchronicities are always thought-provoking coincidences. Do you believe in coincidences? Destinies? Use herbs like holy basil, lotus, and lavender. You can wear the color violet violet. But you can also wear the color white. The color white and violet both correlate to the crown chakra. And wearing that color can help better connect you to the seventh chakra. Simplify your surroundings. Reduce the clutter in your life. You can turn off the TV, radio, the computer, anything that is excessive noise. Silence is very important. You want to implement silent time when your crown chakra is imbalanced. So that's a good way of doing so. And turning off these things reunites you with the universe. In shutting off these things, you are open to hearing the universe, which is very important. Take nature walks or mountain hikes, and that also helps you reconnect with your crown chakra. I hope that you now have a better understanding of the symptoms of an unbalanced crown chakra and what aids in a unbalanced crown chakra. So right now I want you to get in a comfortable position. So have yourself a seat. Relax your legs, relax your arms, relax your neck. And I will be sitting crisscross applesauce, as I always do. And I am going to be bringing out my crystals into our space here. So the first crystal that I have is the amethyst quartz crystal. This is the crystal of spirituality. It brings me guidance from the universe above and the earth down below. This is our center stone. This stone also happens to correlate to the crown chakra as well. An added bonus. And of course, all of these crystals have been saged and purified. So, the next crystal that I have here is our grounding stone. This is our smoky quartz. It's really quite beautiful. This is what I like to call a magnet for any bad energy. So it's going to grab on to the bad energy, encapsulate it, throw it up into the universe, and the universe is going to disintegrate. As it always does. So this is our smoky quartz. The next crystal that we have is our clear quartz. This is our light energy crystal. It is the crystal with positivity. And it brings positive energy into us. So we have a balance. This crystal, just like the amethyst, has positive energy from the universe above and the earth down below. And it glows with good intent. It allows positive energy to flow through you. Positive energy, positive energy to flow through you. Okay, so let's place this right here. Now, I'm going to use some incense on you. And as the smoke lifts up, up into the air, up into the universe, I want you to listen to the mantra that I will be reciting to you. You can close your eyes. You can leave them open. You can repeat the words after me, or simply just listen. And relax, 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 relax. This is the incense that I have here. This incense is meant to bring clarity, balance, and open the door for enlightenment. Enlightenment. That is the key word. As we burn this, we are healing the mind, body, and soul. Let's grab one. Incense, and we are going to burn it. And you can help me blow this out. Just gaze at the smoke, 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 and listen to my words. My life is divinely guided, 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 and I'm always going in the best direction, in the best. Is divinely guided, and I'm always going in the best direction. I am open to receive the limitless abundance of the universe. I am open to receive the limitless abundance of the universe. The universal healing energy surges and pulses through me. I understand. I go beyond my limiting beliefs and accept myself totally, 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 totally. I go beyond my limiting beliefs and accept myself totally. I honor my body as the temple that nourishes my soul. I am divinely guided and inspired. I am infinite. I am boundless. Place the incense down and let the smoke fill the room. Okay, let's place it right here. Now I have created something special for you. I have here 1,000 petals to represent the 7th chakra. Each petal symbolizes an affirmation that I would like you to repeat. So as I pick out the petal, I want you to repeat the words that I say. Here we go. I am complete. I am significant. I am significant. I am significant. I am worthy of love. I am worthy of love from divine energy. I am worthy of love. I am worthy of love from divine energy. The universe is kind and loving. The universe is kind and loving. I am an extension of the universe. I am an extension of the universe. I trust that I am loved completely and unconditionally. I am connected to my higher self. I am connected to my higher self. I am my spiritual truth. I am my spiritual truth. I am perfect the way I was created. I am perfect the way I was created. I am connected to my soul's purpose. I am connected to my soul's purpose. I am love. I am love. I am light, and I will let myself shine. I am light, and I will let myself shine. I am here to make a difference. I am here to make a difference. I am one with the universe. I am one with the universe. My life moves with grace. My life moves with grace. I am present. I am present. I am present. I am peace. I am peace. I am peace. There you have it. Sprinkle the petals around you. you're ready to be enlightened. Excellent. Now, as we prepare for our crystal healing, I want to prepare my hands. And feel your aura. Mainly at the top of your head here. And I'm feeling for any blockages. Okay. Now, the way of the crown chakra is the way of going beyond the limits of your own ego. It's going beyond the limits of your own ego. It is the way of transcending the ego and knowing that all of creation is interconnected. All of creation is interconnected at a fundamental level. Let go. The seventh chakra is both receiver and giver of energy and consciousness. It receives energy to sustain life, and it gives back the personal energy to unite. We are bringing in gratitude, and faith, and saying goodbye to fear and anxiety and ego. Now, I would like you to take a deep breath in and a deep breath out. Deep breath in and a deep breath out. And I want you to say no. No to all the spiritual stop signs getting in your way. No more spiritual stop signs. I want to say yes to enlightenment, no to ego. Goodbye, ego. Hello, enlightenment. Goodbye, ego. Hello, enlightenment. I'm going to be plucking away at the bad energy. Plucking away at the bad energy and injecting positive energy. You will also notice that I will be raking, collecting, the bad energy. Okay. And to do so, I am going to be using my smoky quartz and my selenite for the bad energy, for the good energy. Okay. So, let's scan away and see if we can see where the raking the bad energy. Raking, 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 raking. Raking the bad energy, the bad energy, the bad energy. Rake, 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 rake. Click, 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 click. Collecting, 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 collecting. And pluck, and pluck, and pluck, and pluck, and pluck, and pluck, and pluck. Pluck, pluck, pluck. Rake, 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 rake. Rake. The bad energy up above your head, just bringing it down, 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 bringing it down, 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 and pluck, 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 pluck and flick, pluck and flick, pluck and flick, pluck, 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 rake, 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 rake. And pluck and flick, 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 and scan, 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 scan. Okay, a little bit more. Collect, 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 rake, 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 collect, 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 rake, rake. And pluck and flick, pluck and flick, pluck and flick, gently pulling, flicking, pulling, flicking, pulling out the bad energy, pulling out. Now, I want to inject, 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 inject. energies, and I just want to inject those holes with positive energy. Poke, 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 poking those holes. Poke, 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 poke with positive energy. Are you feeling lighter already? Inject. Positive energy. Inject with this selenite. You are awakened. You have clarity, enlightenment. You are fulfilled. You are balanced, positive. Now, the last step of this crystal healing is always with a correlating crystal. So, of course, I have the amethyst for the crown chakra. And I'm just going to scan around the aura just to further ensure that you are, in fact, balanced. And as I scan, I want you to repeat the word, I understand. I understand. I go beyond my limiting beliefs and accept myself totally. For I understand. Scan. You are balanced. Perfect. And lastly, I'm going to be bringing you vibrational flow and healing sound frequencies by humming, but also with this energy bar chime. This is the energy bar chime crown chakra. B. It is very similar to a tuning fork. And I'm going to be humming both E and E and Chakra toning is actually a very powerful technique, and it is used by humming vowels, and it helps to resonate with your chakra. Ultimately, humming helps to clarify our purpose. Here is the energy bar chime. We are going to start with this, and I'm going to tap it above your head. Here we go. Now, lightly and with the humming. you enjoyed this session today. As always, I have a gift for you. And here I have this little pouch, and this pouch is filled with clear quartz crystals, and this pouch can help you with meditation. You can use this pouch the same way you would a palm stone. Hold it in the palm of your hand. You can put this underneath your pillow. Whatever you see fit. But it has the crown chakra symbol on there. So this is for you. And I hope that you feel lighter and brighter, balanced, rejuvenated, awakened, enlightened, and clarity, and that you released all the bad, all the spiritual stop signs, all the ego, the negative thoughts that were holding you back. From your true soul's purpose. Now you see things clearly. Now you see things for what they are. Thank you for being here for your final chakra session. It was an honor healing you, and it was an honor listening to you. And I hope that you do go check out Lune INNATE and Relaxation Retreat. Their channels and video will be linked down below for some extra healing, as we all can use some extra healing, some extra guidance, some extra love. And as always, love you, to the universe, and back.